sight to pierce the night. Praise Father, Son, and Spirit God, who dwells in the eternal light.
Thank you. Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to John. On the last day of the festival, the great day, while Jesus was standing there, he cried out, "Let anyone who is thirsty come to me, and let the one who believes in me drink. As the scripture has said, out of the believer's heart shall flow rivers of living water." Now he has said this about the Spirit which believers in him were to receive, for as yet there was no Spirit, because Jesus was not yet glorified. The Gospel of the Lord.
I'm going to go to the next one. We are in our Let us now reaffirm our commitment to Christ and renew our baptismal covenant. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord.
He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit
and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God, the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Will you continue in the Apostles' teaching and fellowship, in the breaking of bread, and in the prayers?
I will, with God's help.
Will you persevere in resisting evil, and whenever you fall into sin, repent and return to the Lord?
I will, with God's help.
Will you proclaim by word and example the good news of God in Christ?
I will, with God's help.
Will you seek and serve Christ in all persons, loving your neighbor as yourself?
I will, with God's help.
Will you strive for justice and peace among all people, and respect the dignity of every human being?
I will, with God's help.
We have to do. I don't ask you to take a risk of the suffering. Pray for all the lives of babies throughout the world.
Prayers for the family of Mr. Lloyd. May all involved come together. Compassion and love.
Prayer to the President of the United States that he will make the proper decisions and fall in office. prayer that the Holy Spirit will come upon each person on this planet in some way or form, so there'll be wholeness.
May the peace of the Lord be always with you.
And also with you.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give God thanks and praise.
And now, as our Savior Christ has taught us, we are bold to say,
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Let us pray. Eternal God, Heavenly Father, you have graciously accepted us as living members of your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, and you have fed us with spiritual food in the sacrament of his body and blood. Send us now into the world in peace, and grant us strength and courage to love and serve you with gladness and singleness of heart, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Let us go forth into the world rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia, alleluia.
Alleluia. Alleluia.